Third and 11 now at the 44. Five and a pattern for Cousins. Down the field. It is caught by Crowder for the touchdown. Jamison Crowder. Yards.
We talked about those split safeties and going after the middle of the field. That time got a wide receiver down straight down the pike right here. You're going to get a safety on either side of them, just taking advantage of that speed against the young Quentin Rollins. I'll tell you, Kirk Cousins has made some nice reads tonight. That was not an easy pre-snap read to know that was going to be a split safety look. He saw one safety move out there, assumed the other, and got him on the outside just enough there out of Morgan Moses to make the play. And then I think my star of the night so far, Ty Nsekhe on the other side against Clay Matthews.